The meet record of 53.16 seconds was set yesterday by Lane Hoare, Ben Dillard of Oak Ridge High School. He'll be trying to improve upon that meet record today. And Ben does have about a half a body length lead halfway through the race. Extending that lead off the second turn, heading into the final turn, Ben Dillard still looking to improve upon his own state record. The race is for second. Is it going to be the lane 5 or lane 6? Lane 5, Jacob Soderlund. Lane 6, Jason Falk. Lane 4, Ben Dillard with a new meet record. Breaking his record from yesterday by 4 times.